We shot 120 rounds in this normal wooden door that you can find in any school classroom, office, hospital, business, commercial buildings. What we used was 9mm, 38, 40 caliber, 44 Magnum, 12 gauge shotgun and pellet. The only thing that came off was the lamination, which it's supposed to, but none of the bullets passed through this cover. This is called the bullet resistant door guard. It is made out of a level 3 fiberglass material and laminated the color of your choice so that it blends in with your furniture. If you'd like to have further information, you can come to our website at campussecuritysystems.com, go to the product division, and look for the bullet resistant door guard for more information. Thank you very much.